हेलो फ्रेंड्स, होप यू आर गुड। दिस इज आवर लेक्चर नंबर 34 ऑफ यूनिट नंबर 3, दैट इज डिजाइन ऑफ शाफ्ट एंड कीज। वी हैव कवर्ड द फर्स्ट पार्ट एंड वी आर लुकिंग इनटू द सेकंड पार्ट। इन द लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव कवर्ड द डिजाइन ऑफ प्रोपेलर शाफ्ट फॉर सॉलिड एंड हॉलो शाफ्ट्स। ओके, सो लेट्स टेक आउट वन न्यूमेरिकल ओवर टुडेज लेक्चर। So here is the numerical, a hollow propeller shaft of a car with outside diameter 75 mm, which transmits 22.5 kW at 1500 rpm to the wheels, which are 90 cm in diameter. Okay, so what is given to us? The propeller shaft is hollow in nature. Okay, the outside diameter of this propeller shaft is 75 mm. The power is given, that is 22.5 kilowatt, and the rotation per minute is given 1500. Okay, the diameter of wheel is also given here, that is 90 centimeter in diameter. If allowable shear stress is 60 newton per mm square, find the inside diameter of the shaft. Take gear box reduction as 5. Okay, so what they want us to find out? They want us to find out the inside diameter of the shaft. Okay, so what should be the approach to solve this numerical? We have to find out the inside diameter. Before finding out the inside diameter, just recall the last previous lecture, in which we have designed this propeller shaft. We have one formula, that is Tp equal to pi by 16 into tau into d outer diameter raised to cube in bracket 1 minus k raised to 4, where k is the ratio of inside diameter to the outside diameter whole raised to 4. Okay, so let's solve this numerical step by step. It will get clear idea further. The given data is outside diameter 75 mm, power is 22.5 kilowatt. We have to convert this into watt by multiplying 10 to the power 3. The number of rpm is given 1500, and the shear stress is given 60 newton per mm square. It is already in newton mm square, so we don't have to convert this shear stress value. And the gear box reduction is given as 5. Okay, so this is the value of g1. As this shaft is hollow, so we know that the torque transmitted by the shaft is P equal to 2 pi nt. This T is torque transmitted by the engine, okay, divided by 16. Put down the all values over here, and by solving this equation you will get the value of TE as 143.23 newton meter. Okay, this is in meter. We have to convert this into millimeter, because this number of rpm is given in newton rotation per minute. Okay, we have to convert this values by multiplying 10 to the power 3. Okay, so this is the torque transmitted by the engine, but we have to find out the torque transmitted by the shaft. So we also know that the torque transmitted by the propeller shaft is Tp equal to Te into g1. Okay, if you multiply this torque transmitted by the engine with this gear reduction or gearbox ratio, so you will get the torque transmitted by the propeller shaft. Okay, so put down the values. TE is 143.23 into 10 to the power 3 into 5. 5 is the g1, that is gearbox reduction. Put down this value into your calculators and you will get 716.19 into 10 to the power 3 Newton mu. Okay. Now we also know that the torque transmitted by the hollow shaft is Tp equal to pi by 16 tau into T O raised to Q in bracket 1 minus K raised to 4, where K is ratio of the inside diameter to the outside diameter, whole bracket raised to 4. Put down the all values in this equation and try to solve this. You will get 0.14 equal to 1 minus K raised to 4. Rearrange this term, K raised to 4 equal to 1 minus 0.14, that is 0.86. Now put down the value of K. The value of K is inside diameter raised to 4 divided by outside diameter raised to 4. Okay. Now in your numerical, the outside diameter is given, that is 75 mm. Put down this value, dI raised to 4 divided by 75 raised to 4 equal to 0.86. Okay. Take this 75 raised to 4 into multiplying by this 0.86, you will get this equation. After this, by solving this, take the fourth root of this equation, so you will get inside diameter as 72.22 mm, which is approximately 70 mm. Okay. So this is our final answer. Let's reverse this numerical. You will get the better idea. What we have to find out? We have to find out the inside diameter. Okay, but what is the K? K is the ratio of inside diameter to the outside diameter. We have this outside diameter, but we don't have inside diameter. For this purpose, we have to solve first Tp, but we don't have torque transmitted by propeller shaft. So take this torque transmitted by propeller shaft into Te into G1, but we don't have Te, we have the only value of G. So we have to find out the first Te. So Te is 143.23. Answer by taking this formula, that is power equal to 2 pi NTE divided by 60. Okay, so this is the approach to solve this numerical. Okay, if you have any doubt while solving this numerical, put down your doubts into the comment section box. Okay, we'll stop here.